Hi, and welcome to this tutorial about Better Excel plugin. As you may know, Better Excel plugin is a Jira add-on that you can use to export any kind of Jira data into native, fully customized, and professional Excel spreadsheets or reports. Today in this video, I want to show you how you can turn on and use the Devmode, which basically allows you to work on your Excel templates and try your Excel templates without actually uploading them to Jira, but instead sourcing them right from your file system.
Okay, so once again, what is important about the dev mode? It allows you to do faster template development because there's no need to constantly upload your templates once you modified something. And your changes done to your Excel templates or Groovy code are seen instantly. So you just hit save and your changes are there at the next export. But with that said, we don't recommend using it in production. Use the dev mode in a developer Jira, and once you're done developing your template, upload the final file into your production Jira and turn off the dev mode in the developer Jira.
Okay, so in order to do that, I'm just gonna follow some instructions that you can find on the Midori website. Here under Better Excel plugin and under documentation, you'll find the recipe sections and the instructions how to turn on the dev mode. What we're going to need to do is add some properties in your Jira service in your system and add this parameter here with this value, which basically the file path to the folder where you're storing your Excel templates. So here you find the instructions, but actually Atlassian has its own guide on how to edit service properties on your system. You can do that through the command line, or you can do that through Windows registry. I'm gonna do this. So it says, I'm just gonna pull up the registry very quick. It says that on a 64-bit Windows, I have to find parameters, no software, 64 node, Apache Software Foundation Program, Java. Okay, so here are the parameters that Jira is using. So this Atlassian guide is not pretty specific on that, but you don't have to actually add a new parameter here. You can go to this options and add this. Okay, so here I just want to copy the name of this parameter and add it. And then you have to define where you're storing the folder where you're storing your Excel templates. I'm using this folder here. So I'm just going to copy the file path here. Add it. Okay, that's it. Okay, notification, it's fine. Okay, now you have to actually restart your Jira for this to take effect. So don't forget to do that. It's already working on my computer, so I'm just gonna show you that it's really working. Here's a test Jira instance with a couple of issues. And let's try a very simple Excel template. It's the basic issue list template. Very simple, three columns added to it. And just for you to see that it's working, I already added some content here. So you can see that it's really, Jira is really picking up this template from the file system. Just go back to Jira. Export when. And there you go. So this is the content that I added here. Okay, so let's use the dev mode. You have the dev mode working now. Let's say that this is the template that you're currently working on. Let's say you want to add some new content. Let's say you want to add a new column here, and you want to show the resolutions of all the issues that you're exporting. Okay, notice that I don't care about sizing the columns. because I'm using this auto size tag, which will do the job for me. Okay, so I'm just gonna add the parameter here very quick. Okay, so I just hit save and don't even close it. Go back to Jira and export again. Let's see what happens. There you go. The columns are rightly sized. And I have this resolution, the new column, but no data. Okay, I must have forgotten something. I need to go back and do some quick change. Okay, I know what's wrong. I forgot to close this for each tag. So I'm gonna add it here. Hit Control S. Go back to Jira. And export again. Okay, I got the resolutions. Got the resolutions working. So it was very quick and efficient. So you can do that every time when you're modifying something in your template and want to just quickly try if you got it working or not, or if it looks the way you wanted it to look. So again, you can go back. Just gonna close it. Let's see. I want to recolor this to red. Just hit save. Go back to Jira. Everything is in red now. So you can try to change these very quick this way. Thanks for tuning in and happy exporting.